They should think of their future. They should not think of immediate benefit. Somebody does not give you 2,000, 3,000 to go and vote. What do you achieve by 2,000? Within 2 minutes, you have spent this money, but you are selling your future.
And I keep telling the youths that they should conduct themselves peacefully, should not allow the politicians to use them, because most of the people who want to use them, their children are not in this country.
Well, we are praying that the general election will be peaceful and God will take control. What we can advise our youth is they should coordinate themselves. They should conduct themselves peacefully.
Our brother, Pastor Emmanuel Joseph, or the presence of his son, also please. You see in the house? Okay, still on the phone. Okay.
Government should concentrate on security. Because if the environment is safe, people will be freely go out and do the election. They should put security in place and allow free mind. People should be able to choose their leader on their because if the government have allowed the people to pick their leaders and vote wherever their conscience, there shouldn't be any issue.
We need a bit of everything, you know, in the area of infrastructure, our hospitals, our schools, roads, electricity. We need all of those areas need to be visited.